So I am happily looking forward with hope that peace will be the topmost priority on the agenda. What is the point of good economic prospects if there is no peace in our hearts, if there is no peace in our families, if there is no peace in our society and in the world around us? In a world based on market economy, spirit of gratitude, dialogue, and solidarity should reign.